Greetings from the World Health Organization in Geneva. In a few weeks' time, I will complete my tenure as Director General of WHO. During my decade in office, the world has been threatened by a number of serious outbreaks, including pandemic influenza, Ebola, and Zika. Most of these outbreaks originate in either domestic or wild animals. Prevention and control clearly call for strong collaboration at the human-animal interface, where WHO relies on the work of OIE and FAO. Our three agencies have jointly implemented a multisectoral approach known as One Health. Since our tripartite collaboration was established in 2010, we have targeted a number of areas. A global strategy on rabies was endorsed by countries at a WHO-OIE conference in December 2015. We have deepened our collaboration on animal influenza. WHO, FAO, and OIE now share more data and information than ever before. Countries have begun to follow our example by exchanging information among themselves and between the human and animal sectors. Together, we have raised the profile of antimicrobial resistance to the highest political level. In 2015, a global action plan was adopted at the World Health Assembly. Within weeks, you endorsed it at the OIE General Session. So did agricultural ministers through FAO's governing body. A few months later, heads of state and government signed a historic political declaration on AMR at the United Nations General Assembly. This event triggered the establishment of an interagency coordination group this past March, where the OIE, FAO, and WHO play an active role. We must build on this momentum. The tripartite must keep sending strong messages to our partners and the international community. We must strengthen collaboration on monitoring and evaluation for human health and veterinary services. We must help countries integrate the training of human and animal health professionals. We must undertake more joint expert missions to address disease threats at their source. I'm confident that the tripartite will go from strength to strength as you continue to refine your vital role in protecting human as well as animal health. Thank you.